fault code, hour at which it occurred, number of times it's occurred. And if there's another one, you can scroll up and it'll be displayed right there.